wherever you are, just understand one thing, that the Lord of hosts is here in the midst of his people. He's here with us. He's here with you.
Worship.
Thank you. Are you having fun so much in His presence? Yeah. The theme of this concert is unveil my worship. How can you unveil your worship and there is no joy in your life? To unveil your worship, your life has to be encapsulated with joy. Why? Because a worshiper dwells in His presence. And the last time I checked, in His presence there is fullness of joy.
Fuera. concerning this concern. And if God has gifted me, one of the things I would be bad for me not to do, not to help her. You're not divided though. Amen. And I want us, I don't want us to be in debt on this. So I said, amen. Praise the Lord. Because I saw her 1500 to bring Pastor Aiti from Nigeria. And many more. Let's ease up this burden from her and support this work. Amen. Just make it plain. People can see and know that it costs money to do things like this. There's no gimmicks on this. To support this thing. So, amen. Whatever you do for the Lord, God can bless it. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Pastor White, I look at the 1500. Pastor C. Israel, 200 there and there. Let's help some of it. Amen. And tonight, I believe God has sent you not only to come and when the wise men came, they brought the gift to worship him. So your gift too is part of the worship. The woman with the alabaster box, amen, she brought a box to worship the Lord. So not only singing that worship, your giving worship the Lord. So tonight, hold on, please add my voice, thank you. Come on, I love you, come on, bless you, amen. I want us to be a part of this thing tonight. If God is willing to give $100, $200, let's rise and say, Pastor, I want to support this with the $200, with the $100. Let me see your hand up, amen. Praise the Lord. Can I have the envelope, please? Thank you. Can I have the envelope, please? Thank you. Say, Pastor, I want to support this vision with the $200, $100, just to support this vision. This is envelope. Let's be part of it, amen. God bless you. God bless you. Amen. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Bless you. I know this envelope is going, everything is going out of my hand. Hallelujah. I want you to come and rise. Pastors, you can do some more. Bless you. Amen. Thank you. Bless you, sir. Pastor, I want to be part of it. $200. Amen. Part of it, I'm waiting. Thank you. Who else is coming? Amen. Thank you, ma'am. Who else is coming? Pastor.
Thank you. first producers I ever had. The first, that time it was all CD. It was cassettes. That the ones I produced to it. Right there in Nigeria. That was 1995. And then the Lord sent it to Houston. I didn't even know you would be in this service today. He has played my songs for over 20 years. And then I came to Houston and I saw him live direct and in full color. We call him the Baba of Gospel. as we worship and as we dance before Him. Bless that mountain before Him. And you're going to see it crumble. When we started, Minister James said something. Pastor James said they went to Israel and they were still looking for the one of Jericho. The wall of Jericho, because when God wanted to crush the wall of Jericho, He sank it.
song.
Facilities, medical, we stop. And there are some things are bringing good things to that family. And if you are passing through that kind of stuff, I came to tell you that the one we adore tonight is God, the great physician. He will show up for you. I was lying down, I couldn't walk. Then I wrote the song, you get there. The devil laughed at me. But today I do my swag for you.
Did we have the music? Can we have the music? standing all day. And the able support of Pastor Joshua. You know, the obvious man of sin. Please God. Amen.
Amen.
I celebrate every. Everyone, please celebrate them for me. Hallelujah. Pastor Jim, why did you bring me up when the concert has closed?
No, the concert has not closed. We are just starting.
Amen. But I trust that there's somebody here who will be blessed by in a few minutes. I see you, Pastor.
Yeah. Thank you. Amen. Come on, shout hallelujah.